of rain, and much of the country could feel the impact of Isaac. Fuel experts say Isaac could cause a price hike at the gas pump.
And they're predicting prices to climb as demand soars down south. WISN 12 News reporter Hillary Mintz is following this part of the story for us live near Holly and Wisconsin, and people paying a lot there, Hillary.
Well, Marianne, we're barely hanging on to just under $4. We've been at $3.99 all morning long here, and maybe take a good look, fill up while you can, because experts say with this storm down south and Labor Day weekend travel coming up here, these prices may only continue to climb. And right now, AAA says the average price in Milwaukee for a gallon of regular is about $3.92. That's up about 8 cents from a week ago. But some gas stations in Milwaukee already seeing well over $4. And the Wisconsin Petroleum Council says Labor Day weekend and a recent problem at a Chicago refinery has caused some prices to jump this week. They say Isaac, though, could be the most significant impact on your wallet.
It's one of the worst places for a hurricane to hit because we have some really major refineries in that Louisiana, Mississippi region.
And in preps for the storm in the Gulf, a lot of the refineries have been shut down, a lot of the oil rigs abandoned. That stopped about 80% of oil production. So this is definitely going to be a supply and demand situation. Of course, as we've reported before, these gas station owners, they have to sell it at whatever the load comes in at. And when there is low supply, high demand, those prices go way up. For now, we're live at Wisconsin and Holly in Milwaukee. Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.